The Amphibious Combat Vehicle, ACV, is a program initiated by Marine Corps Systems Command to procure an amphibious assault vehicle for the United States Marine Corps to supplement and ultimately replace the aging Assault Amphibious Vehicle, AAV. The program replaces the Expeditionary Fighting Vehicle, EFV, program canceled in 2011. Originally a plan to develop a high-water speed vehicle, the program has expanded into a multi-phased approach to procure and develop several types of amphibious-capable vehicles to address near- and long-term requirements.
Ensuring the post protection entrance.